Ayo, and welcome to Callum's Corner. How are you all doing? Phantom, good evening to you. Match fan, I know you're lying because there's no way you have spoken to 100 women. There's no way you've gone out and spoken to one woman. So we know that little. Oh, done a survey. It's a lie. You're taking over the Discord. Spooner, you are in the Discord by the skin of your teeth, aren't you? I don't know where this whole takeover's come from, but okay. Full hour and a half ago tonight. Go for it. Just pack it with progress.
Chance underscore Wilkins underscore tip $3. Dear Jimmy, I really want Callum to take a poo on stream. Can you fix it for me?
No, he's dead. He can't even fix it for himself. There now, and a monster. Thank you very much, dudes.
I was sitting on my ass recording my ass. Yeah.
It's not the original.
Why tip $3? Hello, sir. This is John calling from Amazon Web Service Support. I'm informing that your nephew has been spaffed. GGHHO20901 tip $3. Hello, is this Callum Adams?
Yes,
this is Deepak K at HSBC. We have seen that you have a lot of activity on your credit card from X videos, and these look like suspicious transactions. Please give me your national insurance number.
I'm just going cross-country at the moment.
Tech support tip $3. I have Sanjay cousin Bindu here. I am contacting you to inform you have 100 viruses on your computer. The file is
Fine. We can't have anything nice, can we? Not even for one stream. Can we have an Indian TTS? Because, you know, role-playing is Rishi Sunak. I can be an incredibly racist with it, so I have to change it. You forced me to change it. Goodness sake, it was nice. He had a lovely sing-song voice. I found it more relaxing listening to him. But no, fine, we're going to have Ryan. I've been fucking killed. No, I haven't been killed.
Let me hear you say yeah.
Sanjay's alcove tip $3. Hey, Callum. Long time no see.
Hey up, Alcove.
It's your old pal Sanjay's Alcove.
Hey up, mate.
The OG, check, I'm there in the chat. How you doing?
I believe you.
On the 6-0 thought I'd pop by and start to show my face on streams more often.
Oh, well, lovely to see you, dudes. Lovely to see you. How have you been? I actually might not be streaming for the next couple of days. I'm going to be modest about my sexuality, Melpino. Was going to make a fresh cup of tea.
The Yorkshire Apache tipped $3. Callum, I'm going to give you the opportunity to retire the Apache for good.
Okay.
Am I the best filth ferret both currently and ever? Your answer will thrust me down one of two roads. One of ultimate filthy annihilation, the other will mean my retirement. Wag wag.
I mean, I want to answer it honestly. I mean, currently, you haven't been donating quite so much. I would say probably Pacey and a few others have been more hectic than you recently. Of all time, you're saying the best Phil Ferrer. That's a big title. You're definitely the Dark Overlord, but it might be split between a few of you, to be honest with you. Neo Timdo and Tosspot were very effective as well. They weren't as filthy, but they were very, very annoying.
Sanjay's alcove tipped $3. Give me an S, give me a C, give me an A, give me an M, give me another M, give me an E, give me an R. What does it spell?
Scammer, it spells scammer.
Scammer, 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 scammer.
I'll tell you what scammer, I'll give you. I'll give you a W, scammer, I'll give you an I, I'll give you an N, I'll give you a D, I'll give you a U, I'll give you a P, I'll give you an M, I'll give you an E, I'll give you an R. It spells wind up, merchant. That's what you bloody are.
Hi, my name is Winstead. I'm 17 years old.
It's nonsensical. It's really, what does it even mean? What does it even mean? It's just really obnoxious sounds all at once. What does it even mean? It doesn't even make sense. Intellectually, it's silly.
My name is Winstead. I'm 17 years old. I am The girls pushed me.
It's wearing like some kind of horror mask as well at times. So strange. It's not me. That is not me. Elon Musk doesn't have me blocked. I follow Elon Musk. Sexy. What are you talking about? Shut up. You're just trying to wind me off. I'm going to be sexy. That is where we're going to leave it tonight. Thank you, all of you, for being here. Thank you so much for your support. You are awesome. Hectic one tonight. For different reasons to normal. I don't know whether I'll be back tomorrow. I'm going away. If I've got the internet to do some kind of stream, I will. If not, I'll try and let you know. Massive thank you. And hopefully, I'll see you again soon.